I've wanted to be a mother since I was 21 years old. My heart has been on some adventures between now and then. It has buried enough tears that I'm unable to trust easily, love freely, or kiss any more frogs. Like most of us, I've loved and lost, but above all, I've learned. Last year, I convinced myself that while I wait for Mr. Right, my body isn't getting any younger, so why not start my journey to motherhood, even if it meant unconventionally? I did the research on how to have a baby, from science to romance, and at the beginning of 2021, I even got on some flights to compare my options of freezing my eggs or getting a donor. In all this, I discovered that I have fibroids, many of them, so this triggered me into action. If I keep waiting for the fairy tale, what if I fail to have children, like ever? So let's fast forward past all the prayer, consultations, advice. I fell pregnant. Now, should I have been more patient with God and waited for the ring, the lobola, the vows, you know, to do things properly by society's standards? Perhaps. But I worry that in our narratives as 21st century women, as feminists or gender equity advocates, we are getting a little lost along the way. At my age, kwandiri angu ndakura, ndochokwadi. I respect the 30-somethings who are convinced that we are still young and that we have time, but personally, I have reached my threshold. With my fibroids, genetics, and personal goals, I am ready to be called a mai. Wow, the thought of that just leaves me breathless already. I honor all women, not just this Women's Month, but always, and acknowledge that all our journeys are different, and motherhood may come to us all at different times, or not at all. So not all our situations are ideal by many standards, which, while some are a picture of perfection. So to every mother, mother-to-be and woman in waiting for the fruit of her womb, I hear you, I feel you, and I stand with you. Whether in faith or in fear, we are so much the same, more than we are different. May we be ideal in our thinking, yes, but may we also be realistic in our existence. We all have a story. Some chapters we may choose to keep private, but some pages must be shared to inspire, relate with, or caution the next reader who may not yet be ready to write. So, I'm terrified and probably not even ready, but I'm here now and I'm doing this. I cannot wait to share with you more of my perfectly imperfect journey to motherhood. Happy Women's Month. Fearfully, wonderfully, made in the image of Abba, I am free, completely, safe in the arms of my Father, I am royalty. Fearfully, wonderfully.